Thank you, Chair. The conflict in the Southern Caucasus has been running for over 3 decades. Another conflict in our neighborhood area, both Armenia and Azerbaijan, two of the most militarized countries in the world. Nagorno-Karabakh is an enclave, and it is also a space for pipelines to the world. Russia is exporting arms, and Turkey is seeking to be a key player and undermine the region. This range of conflicts can lead to thousands of refugees and in IDPs. We echo the call from the UN and for the High Representative. We ask for a ceasefire and a return to peace, and also negotiations under the Minsk group without preconditions. The EU needs to be involved in a coordinated manner with international organizations and civil society. After 30 years of neighborhood policy, we have more conflicts in our neighborhood. The European countries are divided in our external policy, and the European Union, our external area, is increasingly more important. We need a neighborhood policy which is not competitive, but based on human relations and focused on peace and disarmament, economic organization which is mutually beneficial. Thank you.